Yes, this channel is still alive because I am alive. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I am seeing you all after so long. Trust me, I missed filming. I missed this lens and sitting in front of camera and talking. I just woke up and it's quite early for me. I don't wake up this early in the vacations. What is wrong with my voice? Winters. So for those people who don't know or are new on my channel, hey, hi, welcome to my channel. So my exams of 7th semester of engineering were on and they got over on 25th. Yeah, so they got over on, oh my god, my eyes are so swollen right now. I was like, you know what, 26th ko exam jaise khatam hote, I'll start like on 28th or something, and you know, I'll start posting videos like this. But something happened. I'll tell you what happened. On 25th, that is like one day before my last paper, I was just walking like at 12 o'clock raat ko, and I was just going to the kitchen to have water, and I was walking in the dark as usual, and as you guys know, I'm very clumsy. I hit myself on the wall, like on the edge of the marble wall. And meri aankh literally bachi hai. I got hurt over here, and it was a deep cut, and I literally could see chand sitare jo aise dikhate hai na movies mein waisa. And I ran to my sister and I was like, bhakti di dekho kya hua, and then she also panicked because it started bleeding, and I didn't know it's bleeding because I was that area was really numb and sore. So she was like, it's bleeding, it's bleeding. I was like, mama papa uthao, and then my mom dad woke up and then they put some stuff over there. I couldn't open my eye that night. Thank God, the next day I could open my eyes and I could see properly from this eye, but it was paining and it was swollen, and that is the reason why. And I panicked because I had like a couple of shoots planned, and because of that thing I was not able to shoot. But then I was feeling ki, you know, maine Instagram pe bhi kuch update nahi kiya hai na, maine YouTube pe kuch videos dale, so let's have a shoot. So if you follow me on Instagram, if not, go follow on Instagram, hashtag shameless promotions. The handle will be right here, flashing right here. My recent post after 25th, whatever I have posted, it is either like hiding this eye or with the glares. It is always like this. So because I wanted to hide this, I was like, main ghar pe baith nahi sakti, kuch to karna padega. So I had like a shoot with glares on, and you know, me and my sister used our brains and we were like, no, ye profile se photos khichte hai ya aise khichte, so that this eye won't be visible. So yeah, that's the story why I couldn't film immediately after my exams got over. Today is a very fun day because my juniors from my college are coming. 6 people are coming to my house and they want to eat Joey's, and it's their treat or something. I have no idea what how it is. They're just gonna come home and we are gonna order Joey's. But the amazing host that I am, I'm not gonna let them just eat Joey's. I'm gonna prepare something for them. They said they want to eat Shezwan noodles, so I am gonna make Shezwan noodles. I'm good at it, don't worry. Nobody's gonna get diarrhea. Right now it's 8:15, and Chevy can arrive any minute over here, and after she comes, she doesn't even let me and mama pee. So we have to hurry up and I have to stop rambling and I have to start cleaning up the house, like help my mother, because the Kamwali comes quite late, and she's not, if like I wait for her, it's probably gonna be very late. So yeah, I'll see you soon. I was just talking about her and she just came, like not even 5 minutes guys, when I stopped recording, and in 2 minutes the bell rang and this kiddo came.
चल चल ये मन आज चली है पता चला है
Okay, so it's 12:15 right now, and I had told these people to come on time. I had told them to come by 12:30, but I guess they are late as usual. This always happens with me, you know. Like, I am always on time when I have to go to someone's place or whatever it is, and other people are never on time. Anyways, I am like done with the cooking stuff. I bathed and I am ready now, so I just have to do the waiting game. Chevy is asleep, so that's a good thing. That is why we could do the work much faster, otherwise it was a nightmare. कहाँ है? अभी तुम लोग सांता क्रूज हो? तुम लोग ट्रेन से आ रहे हो या ओला से आ रहे हो फिर सांता क्रूज से? नो 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 रिलीज बाय 1:30 ठीक है चल आ जा
ठीक है
जैसे कि आप सब जानते हैं मैं बहुत बड़ी यूट्यूबर हूँ सो मेरे पास दो बॉडीगार्ड्स है उसमें से एक बॉडीगार्ड का नाम है सना बैग तो वो हमारी पहली कंटेस्टेंट है जो आपके सामने रश के कमर पेश करना चाहती है तालियां
मेरे रश के कमर तूने पहली नजर जब नजर से मिलाई मखालू क्या हेलो मेरे रश के कमर तूने पहली नजर जब नजर से मिलाई मजा आ गया जब नजर से मिलाई मजा आ गया बरसी गिर गई काम थक गई आग ऐसी लगाई मजा आ गया
ऐसी दर्दनाक परफॉर्मेंस के बाद मेरा दूसरा बॉडीगार्ड आ रहा है जिनका नाम है श्रीनिधि चिंतला आइए
चलो गालियां
मैं कभी बदला नहीं मैं बदले से डरता हूँ मैं माँ यू तो मैं
जिसको आप बहुत अच्छे से जानते हैं मलिका दुआ की डबल गैंगर आ रही है अनुश्री सुब्रमण्यम तालियां
आप बोलना मैं हूँ सुपर सुपरस्टार इन्होंने मेरा नाम बराबर नहीं बोला था
Oh
दोस्ती आई लॉस्ट द थिंग
यारो दोस्ती बड़ी ही हसीन है ये ना हो तो
या फिर
बोलो ये जिंदगी है कोई तो हो रहा सुधार खुद हूँ तो साया बनी तेरा वो दोस्त
नाचे
तुझको
तेरी खुशी
Hi guys, so I guess for today we are done. We did a lot of things today and I had too much fun. And these people are about to go and we have just come on the terrace so that we'll click a bunch of pictures. And these people want to say something to you all. My battery is dying, so you guys should hurry up.
So please like Mansi Mouse channel.
This is not
what you want her to do.
Okay.
Subscribe. Hashtag Mau fam.
Oh my god. Okay guys, I guess that is it for today's vlog. I hope you liked it. My friends just left like 15-20 minutes back. So yeah, a big shout out to all my juniors who came home and made this vlog so funny and special. So thank you. And all of y'all who are watching it right now, thank you for watching and I hope you liked it. If you did, then don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up. Comment down if you'd like to do so. Subscribe if you have not already. And I shall see you very soon. Until then, stay positive. And stay happy. Bye.
Dil ko teri yaad
aa. I can sing better without that mic actually.
Na 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 na.
She lyrics bhi nahi aata isko.
Par gaati gaal acha aa rahi hai be.
She can sing.
Well, okay.
She can. Nahi dega Prashant.
Me. Ek second. Stop. Hey, kya hai ye pehle?
Fast aao.
और भी था कुछ अबे ऑटो फोकस